Everybody, welcome back to another episode of Cast Fly. Glad you could join me today. I wanted to just take a minute and talk about this episode because it's very different from any of our other episodes, really. So on this episode, I wanted to break down this local creek that I love so much, and I wanted to share with you guys, kind of slow things down and really focus in on the creek itself, not just the fishing, but the experience and the sights and the sounds, and really break that all down for you guys into one little episode. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.
Guys, underneath that rock right there, this is coming back up in this little back section. Largemouth just popped out right underneath that rock and just bolted. It's awesome. Taking cover under these rocks. There's a bunch of them back up in there. Looks like some bluegills. I think it goes back there a little deeper. Check this out. Oh, there's something in there. There is something in there. I see two little beady eyes. I don't know what it is. But he didn't like me. And to be honest, I didn't like him because I can't see what it is. It's like a little den or something back up in there now. Maybe I don't want to know what's in there. Let's go before we get in trouble.